pretty good fashion by the champions, Condrey and Hickerson. Reversed it with a flying press off the turnbuckle. But he needs in a desperate way to get a tag on Tojo Yamamoto right now. Oh, the big elbow from Condrey. Condrey sensing a victory. Is hurled off right into referee Jerry Calhoun. Big broad arm by Phil Hickerson. There's a tag on Tojo. The referee still down. Tojo nails Condrey, nails Hickerson. Yamamoto with Condrey into it. Puts him down on a canvas. Tags Bill Dundee. Dundee over the top rope. Pulls him down. Two, three, he beat him. Bill Dundee, Tojo Yamamoto have won the NWA Southern Tag Championship belts. The $5,000 remains in Yamamoto and Dundee's possession, and once again, Billy Dundee and Tojo Yamamoto are co-holders of the title. They held it separately with other partners, but this is the first time that Dundee and Yamamoto, having themselves, captured the NWA Southern Tag Championship. Pin and Yamamoto and Dundee have upset Phil Hickerson and Dennis Condrey. The time, 24-25, Dundee and Yamamoto, the champions. This is Lance Russell from the Memphis Mid-South Coliseum.